Hey, and welcome back to a new video. This time I will show you how to disable the indexing of your Webflow website for the search engines like Google, but also all other search engines. So normally if you are creating a website, your website will end up in the search engines at some point, but sometimes you don't want that. So there's a couple of ways to make sure that you don't end up in the search engines. And for us, that means we are going to the project settings here in Webflow, and then we are choosing the SEO tab here. And in the SEO tab, there are two interesting things that we can take a look at. So first of all, the Webflow subdomain indexing. So this is specifically about your staging. What a staging is, I will talk about this in a different video that I will link. And this is not relevant for us right now because we want to hide the whole website or specific subfolders of it. And to do that, we are using the robots.txt. The robots.txt is basically a text file that tells the crawlers that are coming from the search engines what they should look at your website and what they shouldn't look at. And for us, there are a couple of things that we can do. So for example, here I have three different things that we can put into the robots.txt. The first one would be something that would disallow the Google crawler to take a look at the entire site. Then I have one command that hides individual pages. So I can also say, for example, hey, don't look at this specific page on my website or an entire folder of pages. In our case, if we want to hide the whole thing, we can just paste in the command, save it, and then obviously we always need to publish it. And once published, the Google crawler now, when it comes to your website, will think, okay, this is not something I should look at, and it won't show in the search engine results. So I hope you liked the video. You will find all the commands in the comments below, and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.